A wildfire burning on Fort Carson is now 100 acres. That's according to our news partners at the Gazette. The White Butte Fire is burning in Pueblo County at range 143. That's south of the main post. Fort Carson officials say it's 50% contained. It started yesterday afternoon. Officials say no one is hurt. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.